Hello everyone, this is Somarinoa, back with part 3 of God's Basement. Here we are in this... We're trying to solve this puzzle here. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right? Or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Could be 5, 1... 5, 1, 3, something? Who knows, honestly? Don't ask what I'm looking for. What? No? Is there any indication of what this thing is supposed to be, maybe? That's not it, apparently. Oh, genius! All right. And she is gone. Good. That's exactly what we wanted. Wait. Yeah, we could see through this before. Hasn't changed, is it? No. I can't remember where it said this key is. Oh. Silly me, it's right there. Found it! It's another achievement I got. I actually don't know if you can see the achievements I get or not. Great. Well, the van's still running. So there's that. Just look at the ground, we'll be fine. Just ignore it to the best of your abilities, as we told me. Mm-hmm. That's exactly what I'm doing. Oh, that's weird. La 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 la. Just ignore it. There we go. We're fine now. That's a good sign. Got our Eeyore there. Okay, fine. Dear mother, How have you been? It's been pretty hectic over here, balancing family and work. James is about half a year old now, and he's growing healthily. I have some bad news. I might have to relocate to another state because of my job in the next few months. I don't know for sure yet, but there's a high probability of the relocation. I know I promised to let you see your grandson, and I really intended to let you see him. But it's difficult to find the time. I'll keep you updated on everything. Your son, Neil Young. What the hell is that? Can I do anything with any of this? Alrighty.
A car crash resulted in the death of a granddaughter and an infant child. Authorities reported that the car swerved off the road and crashed into a tree.
Yeah, alcohol is
involved. Was the grandmother of the infant child. Although she suffered major injuries, she is currently in stable condition. Authorities also reported that the granddaughter was driving the vehicle and that alcohol might have been involved in the incident.
What is this thing? Hi, Grandma. Well, this is awkward. Got to stare directly at you. Alrighty. Well, you're still there, so. Cool, so, what? Yes, I hear you, baby. Keep moving. Or don't. What's inside the box? That's our new achievement. Grandmother, why do you hate us? We never did anything to you that we know of. Oh. Oh, there you go. It's the end of chapter 2, apparently. Long load times. There we are. Why are we in an interrogation room? Oh, for heaven's sakes. All right.
James.
Yes.
It has been some time since I've last seen you around.
Not really.
By now, you should have some idea of the history between your grandmother and your parents. After the accident occurred, there was extreme tension between them.
And that has to do with me. How?
Given the context of the situation, your parents wanted some space due to the grief they were experiencing.
Sure.
Your grandmother, dealing with the guilt and loneliness, longed for support and forgiveness, something your parents did not grant.
Okay.
I promise we'll get to your part of the story soon. To satisfy your curiosity for a bit, I'll tell you a small truth about God's basement. God's basement is a place to reflect on your past life.
Purgatory,
yeah. The statement might be a bit broad, but I'll tell you more as you continue your journey. As for this area, there seems to be a locked door with a keypad.
Yep.
I'm sure you'll figure it out. I'll see you around soon. Good luck.
Alrighty. It's not a... Oh. It's not 666, is it? It's not, What about 5537 8? Oh, no. All right. Fine. I was gonna type boobless because I am mature. I know the word's mature, but that just sounds like manure. A weird walk cycle. Stop it. I was gonna think maybe it has something to do with shells, but zero, maybe two, but I don't think so, right? Be like three, three, two. So I don't think so. This is first one's right. It's here. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. Is it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Eight, three, two? 8, 3, 3, 2? Maybe. That's my run cycle right there. That's me running. Doesn't seem much faster than normal. Ugh, for heaven's sakes. I It's not... No, never mind. It's not, 2-1... No, because that doesn't make any sense. I'm not supposed to know my own birth date, am I? Only thing I can think of is maybe the merchandise on the shelves. I have no idea. There's 8, 3, 3, 2 in various orders. So 8, 2, 3, 3, 8, 3, 2, 3. I hate this trial and error shit. Maybe 2, 8, 3, 3. 2, 3, 8, 3. Two, three, three, eight. Oh, shit. Fuck, I don't know. It's not, bags of coffee, is it? 2, 3, 4, oh no, 3, 5, 3, 5, wait, so 3, 5, 3, 3, 5, no, that's not what it is. Okay. 9/11. Guess we might as well get these other two, huh? No idea what that thing says. I know what the passcode is, obviously, but hacker-ish. This last word sucks. Should really get yourself a tact flashlight, my man. Hey, Donkey Hote. I'm so clever. So what are we missing? Is it this package? Because I got a package for you. Special delivery. Care of Mr. Feely. Honestly, I didn't mean for that to sound so sexual. Okay. Hi. Hello. What? Not home. Baby's giving me a headache. You're making me crazy, baby. Walk with a limp. Hi. Supposed to not look at her, but I guess that lights her up. Oh, for heaven's sakes. Now guys, let's go through that stupid door. Or this one. Oh, God darn it. What? Grandma, help me out. Hey, don't leave. This door. Oh, fuck me, what is that? Dude, I heard a door open, so where is it? Do you hear that? Police cars, huh? Okay. That's cool. Does that mean I can leave now? Yeah, there we go. Awesome. Probably not this door, is it? Should at least make a lock sound. Uh-oh. That's good. Ah, fuck me. I gotta turn off all the lights, don't I? Yeah. Ah, fuck. I guess I died, huh? No, I didn't. Okay. No legs, Lieutenant Dan. Is it posted on the wall? Couple brutally murdered by William Miller. A brutal crime scene emerged this weekend within a Quest suburban neighborhood. Two victims, Neil Young and Sarah Young, were viciously stabbed by an unknown assailant, Grandma. The two parents leave as an infant son behind. Authorities do not have a lead, and it is reported that each victim was stabbed over 30 times, resulting in the faces of the victims to be heavily distorted and mangled. This brutal crime has shocked the local community, resulting... It's gonna let me actually pick it up. It's kinda like flickering. Put some damn clothes on. I can turn on the TV.
James, I hope you're okay. That looked like it probably hurt. good news is, this room looks relatively safe. I also have some more good news. You're going to be exploring your early childhood memories. For the most part, you were raised by your grandmother. A good chunk of your memories have manifested themselves in the form of journal entries. Read those carefully as they represent your thoughts and emotions at the time.
Okay.
You probably thought you'd be stuck in that dimly lit, creepy office area forever.
Yeah.
At least you're getting a change of scenery. God's basement tends to manifest itself in an unusual way.
Sure.
The more you remember about your childhood, the creepier things can get.
It's a weird thing for a...
Remember when I asked you to ignore anything unusual? Well, that was just a joke. It's obviously there for a reason.
That's not a joke.
The only reason I said that was to frighten you. I find it quite amusing. Well, I should probably wrap this monologue up. Find more about your past. And one last thing. Good luck.
Good luck. Thanks, asshole. God, what a jerk. Ow. What about a sticky note on my wall that doesn't say anything? 810, huh? There's a deep psychology book again. Now we can read it. So, like I said, there we go. I don't think there's any other journal entries here in this room. Oh, for heaven's sakes. Oh, hey. Can you hear it? White noise. The sound of silence. Yeah, what about it? It's a light in a room. Getting bigger. Great. That's a weird ass shelf. Look, there's heaven. Found it. Grandma's got a big ass house and one dead ass plant. What we got here? Grandma had been acting strange lately. Has been. She seems to be very forgetful and misplaces a lot of her belongings, like her car keys and medication. It was my birthday last week, but I think she forgot that too. I'm going into middle school pretty soon, so I'm a bit nervous about that. Hope she starts getting better soon.
James!
Whatever, James. To kill your family. I'm telling you. Spoiler alert, she is really obsessed with clouds. So light flickering, I guess? Who's that? That must be our mom or... Hey, that cigarette's still glowing. Cool. Glad I could read that note. Maybe it comes after this. Cram was acting strange again. Recently I've been finding random letters on all the pictures and paintings we have hung up. Oh, damn it. There's always just one red letter randomly drawn inside of the painting. I asked her about it, but she said she doesn't remember writing the letters. Okay. I'm not seeing letters in any of these. This kid doesn't know what he's talking about. Great grandma. Why is this picture of Bonaparte Hills just completely stained? Apples. Do I sleep on the couch? Is it gonna change now? Why, these paintings are all the same. Anything else? Oh, maybe I gotta get the sticky notepad. Stick them on the paintings myself. Nope. Not apparently what we got to do. Hasn't changed. There's an F there and a K there. Okay. I am telling you, there is nothing in this painting. Yank it off the wall. No. Of course not. Ech. I'm wondering if it has phosphorus paint or something, you know, that's why I keep turning my flashlight on. I'm probably giving this game a little too much credit. Supposed to maybe just zoom in on all the paintings. I'm surprised that had nothing to do with the sticky notes. Hey, there's one. M. Maybe counts each one of these as one painting. I had to look at them in a specific order. Out here, is there? She's not like sitting out there, is she? No. That seems to trigger events most of the time. Pick up this paper and use it? No? Alright. We really don't know why none of these other paintings actually have letters in them like it says. Just this one. I can't click or anything. Oh. It's gonna be a strange night sort of situation, huh? Okay. Oh, this is gonna say murder. It's gonna say murder. Do I actually have to look at the note to realize that it's writing stuff down? Murder. I assume it's probably not going to happen on these upper paintings. Would, however, be nice if they showed up a little faster than this. Damn it. There are no other paintings, right? Okay. There we go. Look, it is murder. Oh. Think you can fool me? I do like that effect. Maybe it says Mulder. I too like the X-Files. There you go. Mulder. What? Murder? No way. Alright, upstairs has got to be unlocked by now. Hey, Grandma. It's a big-ass house. Well, it's a long hallway. Something really strange is happening with Grandma. She doesn't seem like herself. She feels very distant and less lively. She doesn't enjoy talking as much as she used to. She seems very quiet, like she always thinking about something. Unfortunately, her habit of forgetting things isn't getting any better. She frequently forgets to take her medication, so I have to remind her very often. I hope her condition improves.
James!
Oh, that hurts. I gotta go. Facial wound. No. I think we've been playing about an hour, actually. Somehow. Well, let's see if we can get through this here. I see you moving over there, Grandma. You're not fooling anyone. Coming, Grandma. Even though I can clearly see you moving. No, oh, maybe that isn't her. Dark there. It used to be that dark, did it? Ooh, that was a nice run. She can move that fast for the rest of the game. Grow! Like Rita Repulsa. Come on. Interesting. Oh. Welcome home. Gee, thanks, Grandma. Oh, good. She's right there. Fuck. I see you, Grandma. Being a creep. Look how long her arms are. I see you. I really don't want to look over here. But I will. Nothing? You're not going to change.
Entry number 8. Recently, my grandmother has been acting strange.
Behind you.
I've been waking up in the middle of the night hearing her crying. I usually find her pacing back and forth aimlessly. She usually won't even notice I'm there until I make
Oh, she disappeared.
Known. After she notices me, blank expression, then walks away back into her bedroom. Sometimes I'll press my ear against her door, and I'll hear a distorted version of this classical song she always listens to. Although these incidents are rare, they still creep me out. It happens about once every few months. Hopefully she gets better.
Oh.
Thanks, Grandma.
I love my grandma. She's no longer with us, but she was a wonderful human being. My favorite. Is that it? Well, looks like we've entered Act 4. I don't know if this counts as a save or not. Sort of like with Layers of Fear, it doesn't really officially tell you that it's saving. Huh. Well, I think that's a good spot to stop. I think we've been playing about an hour. Almost an hour. Okay, tune in next time and we will continue forward into this creepy-ass house. See you later. You know, or not, whatever. Bye.